Rapunzel.
Welcome to Mount Schnishka, Detective. Yesterday, a strain of toxic pollen was detected in the town at the mountain's base. We have been tracking this mysterious pollen around the world, and evidence has the origin located among the ruins of the ancient Floralia kingdom on this mountain. A strange hypnotic song is the only warning before the pollen descends. Those who come in contact with it fall deathly ill. Your mission is to uncover the mystery of this toxic pollen source and stop it from spreading further. We believe that Rapunzel, the fabled princess of Floralia, still lurks in the abandoned tower. Seek out Rapunzel, as she may prove crucial to this case. Good luck, Detective.
Please help. The pollen. Get these vines off me.
Thank you.
Thank you for saving me. My name is Kai. I'm a botanist. I was studying these vines when I heard a woman start to sing. The vines came to life, and I'm still a little dizzy. Are you venturing into the kingdom? Then you need to take this. This herb will make you immune to the pollen. But as you can see, the effect does not last very long. I won't be able to continue like this. I'll rest for a while. Take care, stranger.
Have you been following us?
No! Wait, Prince Ross! I know this person! Hello, Detective.
Stay here. I'm going to investigate the area.
It's so good to see you after all this time, Detective! Do you remember? It's me, Gerda! It's been almost 10 years. You saved me from the Snow Queen. I'll never forget it. My village was attacked by the pollen as well. When I met Prince Ross, he said he knew its source and needed my help.
Thank you. Oh.